Use these two ingredients remedies to get perfect perky breasts without surgery. Most of the women looking every day for new tips and recipes how can they improve their appearance. A lot of women decide to go on plastic surgery to perk their breast. Our advice is to try first this natural and easy mask for perk your breast before you decide to go on painful plastic surgery. This is natural solution for perk your breast in short time and it's very cheap and easy to make, so please read our article and try some of this outstanding mask. 1. Cucumber and egg yolk. Put one small cucumber in a blender, mix it with one egg yolk and 1 teaspoon of butter to get a paste and apply into your breast and leave it about 30-45 minutes and then wash it with cold water. Use it this mask once a week for outstanding results. Olive oil is undoubtedly the healthiest fat on earth because it is a rich source of monounsaturated fats, oleic acid, omega-6 fatty acids, omega-3 fatty acids, vitamin E, vitamin K and antioxidants. Olive oil is very useful for firming breasts because of all the natural vitamins and antioxidants. All you should do is to massage your breast for 15 minutes 2 times a day. 2. Olive oil massage. Olive oil is undoubtedly the healthiest fat on earth because it is a rich source of monounsaturated fats, oleic acid, omega-6 fatty acids, omega-3 fatty acids, vitamin E, vitamin K and antioxidants. Olive oil is very useful for firming breasts because of all the natural vitamins and antioxidants. All you should do is to massage your breast for 15 minutes 2 times a day. 3. Aloe vera and mayonnaise. Aloe is an excellent treatment for skin conditions such as burns and eczema. It is often reported that burns can be healed remarkably quickly and the pain reduced very quickly with topical application of aloe vera to the burn area. As well as applying topically, aloe can also be taken internally, so it is just as useful for internal epithelial tissue as it is for the skin. For example, mouth and stomach ulcers, nasal and sinuses, bowels, lungs and genital tracts. Aloe works on membranes and surfaces. Procedure. Mix some pieces of aloe vera and mayonnaise until you don't get homogenized mixture. Rub on the breast for few minutes and leave it until skin don't absorb the mask. Use this mask daily for best results.